Hello everyone, and welcome back to Mystery Scoop. You might be wondering what men looked like in the mid-19th century. What was their sense of style and fashion like? Well, thanks to the invention of photography, costly as it was at the time, many men took portraits and immortalized their likeness, giving us a glimpse into the fashion trends of the time. Mid-Victorian era men wore more facial hair than the clean-shaven look that would become popular later in the century, with mustaches, sideburns, and full beards being the most common types. Here we have prepared a set of vintage portraits for this video, showing stylish Victorian men. As usual, we couldn't help but bring them back to life using modern AI technology. Enjoy.
Hi folks. Mind someone telling me, what year is this? I'm a bit confused here. Thank you.
That's all for today, folks, and thank you for watching.